Boys, 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 what's up? The Masturbators are back. It's been a while since we uploaded, but we're trying to stay consistent as we can, but school's hard. We got off of school today for Labor Day. Not Labor Day, on the lesson day. And we were here at this new pond we found, and today we're gonna be, there's not that many bass in here, but they're all huge. Like, everyone is over 2 pounds. Lucci caught like a 6, 7, 8 pounder, maybe probably 6 or 7 pounder. We'll put it on the screen right now. He caught that here just with a popper. We have a video of it and everything. We'll put all the clips at the end, but because we didn't get that much footage, but we got enough. But we're gonna fish here because there's some big bass here. We're gonna fish the morning here. It's about 9 o'clock. We're gonna fish the morning and then we're gonna go to some other good ponds nearby that we don't really have permission for, but we're gonna ask, and if not, we'll just go in. We have a cooler with us. We're gonna try to get some bass and stock our ponds. So we'll see you boys then. He spooked. We got 2 huge bass there yesterday. The male's back now. Oh, there's the female. She just swam right next to us. She's coming across. Wait, no, that's a male. All
right. Not that big, but...
That's a nice... That is, yes, that is. That's a decent 2-3 pounder. Please look, bro. This one is not aggressive. Guys, there's snapping turtles all over this pond. There's giant bass, but like... You see him?
I just spooked him. I put it right on top of his head.
Yeah, we're getting hammered that there's too many turtles, dude. Taste test. Yeah. I'm videoing now.
Alright, chill. Right.
He's posing, I'm recording.
Yeah, I know.
Move.
Like, get this vid.
Name is Joey Chestnut. The egg?
Look, what is it?
Hunter. My name is Joey Chestnut.
My name's Savannah. Lapidota. And I'm
I'm chugging this shit.
Oh, you got that vid.
We got a new one, new bastard on the loose.
It's like the same size as the one I just caught. Alex, send me all these, right? Oh, he's decent. That's a nice one, bro. It's not bad. Really pretty. We're gonna take this one home. Okay, here, this is what I'm gonna do. Take this hook right in the corner of the mouth.
All right, this one's alive. Gotta revive him, watch out.
Good?
Is he out?
Yeah. He's gone.
All right, next one.
Too small, or quick.
He's alive?
Should I record the rest, or should I?
Yeah. Oh, he's good.
Do the small ones, we got the small ones first. The big ones can probably stay out for longer. Quick.
I can't grab.
Give me a small one.
Alright, I got it.
He's probably good. Not bad.
Alright, I think he's good.
Let him go.
Alright, he's good.
Oh yeah, he's really good.
Alright.
Oh my gosh, they're everywhere.
Tiny one? Are you recording still?
Yeah.
He's good. Alright, big him.
Wait, did you save the bigs for last?
Yeah.
There's 2 more left.
Oh, no.
He's definitely good. He's good.
No, he's not. Alright.
Oh, shit.
We took him away from his bed.
Oh, no. He's good.
Yeah, he's good. But I can't grab him. He doesn't want to be held.
Just dump him in with the water.
No, you have to revive the bigger. All right. Big boy, let him go.
Oh, there's shit in his mouth.
All right, come on, buddy. Go. Let's go.
All right, pour the water out. Oh my gosh, look at the fish.
We did it.
So we're stocking this pond. We got some fish from the other pond. And this big one ate this little one. Oh my God. He's not that big. The one that ate him. He's alright. He's alright. Oh. Thank gosh, dude. There he is. See a little buddy?
Is he moving? No, he's dead.
No, he'll move. He needs to acclimate himself. One at a time. We'll go.
He's going slowly, but he's got it.
This big boy next.
Bro, he's gonna go fucking eat him.
Oh, he's ready to go. We're gonna get this. He needs to get used to his pond, go. Get the air through his lungs. He's gone.
Yeah.
Another chunker. Here's the fish. Oh, this dude's ready. He's eating me. He actually just gnawed down. See you, buddy. How many more? One? Two. Two. Start with this.
Three.
One. Three?
Oh, yeah.
This little dude.
He's good.
This dude's scaly. Yeah, I can't believe he ate him.
Yeah, he's... Oh, damn.
They have, like, no space to... We'll come back and fish this tonight when they're all, like, ready. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Bro, I just want to jump in.
I know, it's so hot. 80 degrees. Still slaying around here. Final one.
See you, buddy. Damn, bro, there's fish everywhere now.
I know, we just stocked...
There's at least 15 fish.
We stocked at least 17, 18, maybe even 20 in here. Now we filled up a bit. Just for good measure.
Oh, shit. Oh, well, he's gone.
Oh, my God. So the one Lucci caught here, it was like, it went in at like 7.2, an absolute monster. You can see the bait in its mouth and what it's compared to. Huge. Alright, boys, I had school done on the cross game. It's like 7 o'clock. My cousin and his buddy are coming with their car. Big fisherman. He's like 18. It's day 3 now. Today's a bit of a cold front, boys. 60 degrees. We went from 85, 90, now 60. We'll see if we can make it happen.
Boys, we just caught a nice bass. My buddy's not even here yet. He swam under the dock when I caught him. He is a prettiest boy. And there's like 15 more from where he came from. We're using like a teal swimming jig with a hook coming out the top. We're gonna release this guy, put him right back where he belongs. See ya, buddy.